songs of worship, and we don't want you to be spectators, we want you to participate. This is going to be the choir that God has chosen for this service. The Franklin D. Roosevelt Academy Inspirational Choir coming to sing their first selection, Worship the Lord. Let's put our hands together and receive Him in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, if you know who He is, put your hands together. Let's bless the Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, He's a good God. Hallelujah. They buried somebody on this weekend, and it wasn't you. So you ought to give them some praise. Hallelujah. We do thank God for being here. Thank you. I just want to introduce a few people. Thank God for our parents that came to support the young people. God bless you. In the black sweater over here is our principal. Amen. Ms. Sheree Turner. Hallelujah. Our musicians. I'm a little partial to them because they are my blood cousins. And I thank God for them. The national musician for the Church of God in Christ. This is Brother Steve Golden. The leaf that fell from the tree. But Steve Golden, the third. Amen. On the trunk. Hallelujah. Amen. We're not going to be before you. I see former students in the audience. That's how old I am. I taught her. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Bless the Lord with us. Amen. from how it's saying, but we go over the words first.
Right.
We go over their meaning. Right. And we want the young people to know what they're singing about, amen?
Amen.
And so we study the song, and then we learn the part. Amen. And it goes like, you know I'm old, I need a key.